Carvajal. Rodrigo. Very quick thinking there. Individual brilliance. De Bruyne with options. Foden. Well, all doing their bit to keep them out. Foden. Good run, very much in control of the situation. Haaland. On to Silva. Determined defending. And good work from Real Madrid to win the ball back. This could square the game. Looked like a certain goal, but that's a great challenge. City move it forward with purpose. De Bruyne. Could be. Oh, good work by the keeper. Taken short. Oh, he's lost possession. Out of play, City throw. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. Carvajal, played into the centre. Well, nothing untoward happened. A chopping challenge, and the referee has got to have a big think about it. An effective challenge. This could be troublesome. Rodrigo.
He thinks he's good. I caught my keeper out so far.
Well, here's the goal again. And what a wonderfully weighted pass this is. But there's still plenty to do from here. He hits it so well, though. Lots of pace, lots of power, and the keeper just can't react in time. It's a great strike.
And Real doing well to win it back. De Bruyne. Grealish. Akanji has it. Bernardo Silva. Precise ball movement. But then the one that fails to hit its target. Oh, good vision. Goalkeeper getting in the way. Superb save. A corner from Modric, and gobbled up with ease by the keeper. Rodri. Excellent use of advantage from the referee in City's favour. Oh, that's a fine save. Well, a short corner here. High-class goalkeeping from Courtois. Manuel Akanji. I'm cutting it out. Real chance. And a promising-looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end. And the first half is in the history books here at the Bernabeu. Into the second half then, here at the Bernabeu. Very much run of the mill as saves go. Silva. Now Haaland. Possession ceded by City. Rodrigo. Can he take the chance? No problems for the keeper. De Bruyne. And he's lost custody of the ball here. And he scored not once, but twice. They simply cannot stop him. And no wonder he's enjoying himself.
Well, let's look at this again. To pick out this pass shows wonderful vision. It's inch perfect, and his movement so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one thought in his head. Smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.
Foden. Now a potentially dangerous position for City. De Bruyne waiting. Oh, such an elegant finish. How about that on the volley? A brilliant strike, whatever way you look at it.
Well, just watch this again. Foden drifts past his opponent with such ease. But look at the defenders. They lose their concentration, become sloppy with their marking, and as a result, they find the ball in the back of their net. Just not good enough.
Jude Bellingham. Now Eder Militao. And in the right position to read it. And Manchester City moving the ball with purpose. Rodrigo. And a precise challenge just when it was required. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. Foden. And he's through here. And the keeper nowhere to be found, not that he's complaining.
Well, as you can see, the defending is really poor, but he won't mind. It's a simple finish for him.
Well, the action underway. Can Real find a response?
Well, now you want to play. Ha ha! Now you want to play. What if I did that now, huh? What's up? Wait, I thought you wanted to do this.
Well, the alarm bells are ringing a bit.
Yeah, I thought you wanted to do this.
Under duress there. Foden.
What's up?
Walker now. Rodri. Being pressed hard. Very quick thinking there. Modric. Vinicius Junior. My goodness, the importance of getting there was not lost on the keeper. Phil Foden. Real Madrid doing well to regain possession here. Carvajal. Oh, keeper dealt with it. And he could be in proper trouble here. Well, they might be able to launch a counter-attack. Really annoying
he
for them.
He swears he's good because he can slide tackle.
And into the last 15 minutes of action.
Ooh.
In with a chance.
Ref! Oh, holy! Situation.
Eder Militao.
Oh my ref, you've got work to do, bro.
And in the right position to make sure it didn't go all the way through. Showing a lot of guile there. Real defensive resilience. Well, that's really sound goalkeeping. Not he's got to score.
Oh my gosh, he's so lucky.
Well, what a chance, Derek. That was the game right there.
He's so lucky, bro.
Really high.
Well, just listen to this crowd. They want a bit more. They know there's still plenty of time to find an equaliser. Surely they get another chance. Maybe two.
Real Madrid attacking, and they have to give it a go with time not on their side. Good looking sequence.
I think most defenders would expect to be fucking salty.
Halting an attack in that fashion. And deep into the penalty area. Well, I take my hat off to him because that was superb defending. Sloppy Carvajal needs to take great care. Silva.
Well, it's been all City in the last 15 minutes or so, and you sense another goal is coming. They are really looking to finish it off now.
Yes, it's going to plan, and they might be able to carve out another chance. Oh, good defending to stop a decent-looking attack. This looks more than decent. Was it the denial of a clear goal-scoring opportunity? If so, he's off.
Out of my face! You suck! It's scored on, you suck! Easy work, boy! Oh, never think you could f the best for me, boy! You suck! You're going on YouTube!
Well,
look at this!
Again, and you certainly won't get
easy! Kevin De Bruyne, the face version of the pole! How did that feel, bruh?
Brilliant strike.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. So 2 minutes to be added on at the end. Rüdiger. Well, a foul, but the advantage with Real Madrid.
It fucking scored on, you suck!
It is the end of the contest, and the 3 points go to Manchester City.
Well, they weren't totally convincing, but they showed a lot of fight. And despite having less of the ball, they had enough quality to win this game. Good performance in the end.